Metalheads up one place from last week. At number 5, up 4 places from last week, Axwell versus High Contrast, I Found You, the High Contrast remix on Positiva. A heavyweight tune at number 4 this week, it's Spore versus Face, Dying of the Light on Lifted Music, up 4 places. It's Comics again, you know, number 3 this week with Faceless, but it's the Marcus Intellect remix for Shogun Audio, big up the fiction, it's a brand new intro actually. At number 2, Taxman with a serious, massive tune, Scandarka for Gunja Recordings.
One.
Which means, at number 1 this week, I have to big up the Fabio once again, because it's on his record label, Creative Source. You should know this one by now. It's been doing some serious damage. I'm happy to see a tune like this in number 1 on the chart, actually, because it's not like your average dance floor tune when it comes to drum and bass. It's from Lynx and Sia. Is that right?
Sia or Sia?
Sia, you know who we mean. Disco Dodo. It's a massive tune. Up 3 places, back into the number 1 slot this week. There is the number 1 in the official One Next Gen Radio 1 drum and bass chart. Links to Sia. Can I get Sia, whatever you want to call that person. Disco Dodo, a big tune by Creative Source, number 1. And don't forget, if you want to check out the One Next Gen Radio 1 drum and bass chart on the move, you need to check out the podcast at the One Next Gen website, bbc.co.uk/OneExtra. Click on free downloads, it's all there for you, alongside as well actually the dancehall, hip hop, R&B and UKG chart as well, and that's hosted by Mr. Jam. So yeah, you can get all the charts right there.
Radio One.
Don't forget, still to come, we're going to be giving you a short interview with Roni Sires. He's fully reworked that classic album called New Forms with Represent. And boy, he's got a his vibe, man. I'm telling you, he's so excited right now. You need to hear that later on. Don't forget as well, I'm going to get in the mix later on. I'm going to go on Horrible for 30 minutes. All the freshest tunes in my box. It's Radio 1, John Bass with Bailey. It's the Radio 1 drum and bass show with Bailey standing in for Fabio. If you just locked in, or even if you just locked in for the first time ever, welcome. We always welcome new listeners. You know, we've got lots of love for you and lots of time. We've got lots of music as well. This one in the background, it's by Splash, a classic from back in the day. Something called Babylon, but it's remixed by a brand new artist on the block called Drum Cypher. I'm not sure what label that's for. But I will let you know that on my show, on One Extra, the drum and bass show on Wednesdays from 10 o'clock, I highlight a whole breed of new artists. And we follow their development as they come through, making bigger and bigger tracks. Drum Cypher is actually an artist that featured on my new producer special. You know what I mean? We brought you some of the best new producers that surfaced in 2007. Alongside Rough Cut Visionary, Benny Page, Highest, DJ Vapor, Gem One, and Skitty. And you know what, they all showcase their production skills up in the mix, especially for us. But if you want to find out a little bit more about them, they're still up on the One Extra website, bbc.co.uk/One Extra. Click on Drum and Bass. Click on the new producer's special. Those guys, look out for them, man. They're going to be big in 2008, definitely. Right, I think really and truly, I want to pick up a few more people that have logged on to Fabian Groove Riders' Facebook. And brand new members, we welcome you as always. Big shout to Simon Brown in Brighton. Big shout to Trevor Nichols in Canada. Big shout to Anna Carlson, Stockholm University. Big shout to you. Also, big shout to Mike Carr in Australia. Also, big shout to Dax Da Silva in Trinidad and Tobago. What? He might not get listeners from there. Big shout to Don Marsh in Orlando, Florida. And big shout to Dave Tyler from Manchester.
Yo, what's up, homie?
Right, I think we've done too much talking right now. I think we should just throw down a serious upfront mix for the next 30 minutes. I've got some brand spanking new tunes you ain't heard before, I guarantee it. Gonna get dark on you. That's what we're gonna do, man. Put your feet up. Well, cover my feet out on the road. Pump up the stereo, man. Let the people know right now you listen to the Radio 1 drum and bass show with Bailey in for Fabio. We're going in the mix, going on serious.
Yo, what's up, man? Are you just sitting here looking at the sky?
Right now, the Radio 1 Drum and Bass Show with Bailey in for Fabio, going on dark.
Radio 1.
She's so cold, 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 said one extra again, you know. It's the Radio 1 Drum and Bass Show with Bailey sitting in for Fabio, playing some of the darkest brand new rollers in my box right now. We're in the mix, going on horrible.
This is London Electricity.
And you're listening to the man himself, DJ Bailey.
This is Protec and you're listening to Bailey.
Yeah, this is Goldie here with a Bailey with a concrete boot. The Beastmaster. She's so cold.
Yes,
Radio 1, the Drum and Bass Show with Bailey. Speaking up to Fabio, I'm sitting in for him right now. He's, I don't even know what he's doing right now, but I'm here. Running down some dark tunes in the mix right now. And don't forget, in a little while still, we've got to play you that exclusive interview, exclusive to the BBC anyway, of Roni talking about the refix, the rework of his classic album, New Forms, with Represent. Also, you know what? You can hear some exclusive tunes, some exclusive rework tunes off of that album, so don't go anywhere. It's Radio 1. Right here, Radio 1, the Drum and Bass Show with Bailey in for Fabio. Just drops a little section there, some dark side footage. The flavours I like to represent with on my radio show, which is every Wednesday, one extra from 10 o'clock at night. Now, obviously, I didn't talk throughout most of that mix. Well, didn't talk a lot anyway. If you want to check out what the tracks were for that mix, make sure you check out the track list on the one extra. Sorry. I used to say one extra for the last 5 years. You've got to forgive me. It's the Radio 1 website. bbc.co.uk/radio1. Click on Drum and Bass, check out Fabian Groove Artist track listing. You'll hear everything or see everything that was right up in that mix right there. Now, in a moment, we're going to blast off that exclusive Roni Size mix for you. Let me tell you, this guy, he's had a little rest and he's back, like, fully pumped up and amped, ready to drop some serious rhythms on you. So you need to hear that interview in a little while. But in the meantime, let's just lighten things up a bit. Getting a bit too dark right now.
Into outer this. Internati, interbeast, well, Chris. Into this. DJ Bailey, true junglers. Junglers.
Slow down, just take your time. You and me gon' be here for a while, okay? Baby, don't rush, just take your time. You and me gon' be here for a while, okay? I got so much that I want to do. Slow down, just take your time. You and me gon' be here for a while, okay? Baby, don't rush, just take your time. You and me gon' be here for a while, okay? So much that I want to do. I just wanna be close to you, okay? I got so much that I want to do. I can show you better than I can say. Let me show you. You don't wanna be nowhere but here. No way in this atmosphere. Don't wanna be nowhere but here, nowhere in this atmosphere.
Yeah, one of the biggest bootlegs from last year. It's a VIP mix of it right there. Mos Def, Panties, the VIP. Now, if you locked into my show on One Extra last Wednesday, you will know that we interviewed Roni Sarge. We went clean up to Bristol. Or was it down? I don't know. Was it left or right? I don't know. Who? It doesn't matter. We went there, no expenses spared. Because Roni has disappeared for a little while, you know. There's only a couple of tracks that he put out and a couple of VIPs. He was kind of like not around last year, or actually for the last 2 years. So me and the crew went to his house, sat in his studio, refurbished studio actually. I went to his house once before. That was actually when he was recording No More with Beverly Knight, I believe. A very special moment in time for me, I believe. But we sat in his new studio and we had a chat with him about him being back.
Are we going to expect a tour, like a massive tour from you guys now?
Yeah, I wouldn't say it's going to be a massive tour. I think what we're going to do, we're going to go out there as like the first UK tour, which kicks off on the 7th. We're going to go to Manchester. I think we're going to go to Bristol, obviously. We're going to do a show in London, hopefully Jazz Cafe.
Yeah.
So we're going to do some selected dates all around the UK. Yeah. So I think if you check the MySpace, then you'll get all the dates quite accurate.
And what's the track you're looking forward to performing the most?
I enjoy playing all the tracks. We're not just doing represent tracks. We'll do, you know, stuff like, okay. We'll do jazzy, do some of the V stuff. So, you know, we're going to do the show from the last, say, 10 years of music. We're going to try and, you know, put into the show. And, you know, hopefully Dynamite and Only will, they will, you know, bring the vibe on stage.
So have you reworked absolutely everything?
Absolutely every tune has been reworked.
Okay, and which one was kind of the hardest?
Well, the one track which I really, really wanted to develop and to make into a song, because I never did it justice, was Share the Fall.
Yeah.
And I think now that record there, for me, it sounds the way how I wanted it to sound in my head. So, you know, Share the Fall. And it was very hard as well, because back then, the technology which we had wasn't, it would take like 20 minutes just to render a vocal, you know, and you go out the room and come back and it was all done wrong, so you have to render it again. So, but now it takes like, you know, 2 minutes or a minute to render a vocal.
I don't even understand what rendering is.
Yeah, well, to time stretch a vocal, or to, you know, to put stuff in key, or to, you know, to work the, you know, the technology is a lot quicker today. So something that would have taken me maybe, you know, 10-15 minutes to do, you know, 10 years ago, takes me 10 seconds now. So that's the way that it works now. But the challenge of putting the whole album in front of me and managing not to take anything away from the original, but to complement what I'm doing now as well, to give it a new coat of armor, to make it sound like it was a record that was made today, but yeah, it was made 10 years ago, but it still sounds like the original.
Okay, well, really enjoy what we should do then is just play the track, let people see the difference for themselves. Let's play Share the Fall right now, Roni Sarge and Represent.
Radio 1, the Drum and Bass Show with Bailey Info Fabio. We're in the middle of an interview with Roni Sires. After 10 years, he's revamped the new form album with Represent. That's going to be back out in your stores soon. And let me tell you, man, like I said, he was away for a little while. Actually, on the recommendation of Carl Cox, I think Roni said to me that he kind of felt like the music had lost its funk and he needed to kind of, like, take a step back, take a seat and just, you know, recharge himself. And let me tell you, man, now that he's back in the studio, man, when we was there, I mean, he had it right there on the screen. He was working on a mix that had 42 brand new tracks on it. I mean, he was going to split this mix into two CDs to release sometime in the future. And, gosh, the tunes were bad. I gotta say, I don't even know how to describe it. There's so many different flavors. Funk flavors, dance floor flavors, a few dirty ones as well, little dark ones. Man, he's got it all covered. When he lands with those tunes, you're gonna hear some serious rhythms. And he was more than happy, really excited about what he's doing right now.
Just smiling throughout this whole of this interview, man. It's like you're emitting this ray of like excitement.
Really. I can't lie, man. I feel good. You know what I mean? It's like, you know, I wish I could lie about it. I wish there was kind of some kind of anger in me or something that, you know, projected in my musical. I was sad and so on, but I feel good right now. Looking forward to summer.
Do you think it's been hard to live up to what you're doing before? You know, I know you said you've got it tired.
To be honest with you, it's like, you know, it's nostalgia. Just being able to do it again and play those songs and be on stage with Dynamite and be on stage with Only, you know, and see the double bass just be smashed to bits, you know what I mean? It's like, it's great. We did a show about 3 months ago, just before Christmas with Jamie Cullum up in London. And, you know, I couldn't stop smiling all the way through that as well. It was great. You know, obviously I missed the boys. You know, I would love to have seen Cross 7 die there, but it just wasn't to be. But it was a great show, and, you know, it made me make a decision that, yeah, you know what, I'm going to do this, you know, and I'm going to do it to the best of my ability, and I'm going to enjoy it all the way. I look forward to it, and hopefully maybe one day I will be back at Glastonbury, I will be back at, you know, the Milk Bag and Poker Pop, you know, I'm looking forward to this time.
You ready to eat it up all over again?
I'm ready for that. I'm absolutely ready to do whatever it takes to get to where, you know, maybe where I'm going, which...
Where are you going?
Yeah, to be honest with you, I don't have an answer for that, do you know what I mean? Yeah. It's not about trying to, you know, there's no end point.
Yeah.
I think I just want to enjoy, you know, the way that I'm feeling about music right now, and I want it to last for as long as possible.
Radio 1.
There it is. Heard it from the man himself. Roni Sires is back in full force as well. And he's going to be touring up and down the country. One date in particular I recommend you look out for is the 9th of February. Birmingham Q Club alongside Planet V. That is going to be massive. And that whole tour is going to be supported by Inner City Dwellers, which is actually MC Rage's band. And it's not drum and bass, it's like a rock hip-hop kind of thing. So you need to check it out. They're going to be landing in Cardiff, Manchester, Nottingham, Sheffield, Brighton, Bristol, Exeter, Leeds, Liverpool, London and Birmingham. So look out for the Roni Sires with Represent Tour. Right, brand new and exclusive, never heard before. Here's the reworked version of Brown Paper Bag. It's a massive classic. Right here on Radio 1, the Drum and Bass Show.
All that won't puncture. Tight, we wrap it up, it's wrapped tightly. It lifts, the bass is the heartbeat that it gives. When we apply the brakes, there'll be no skips. Just more elements to continue as we glide. Dimensions and the measurements and the evidence you won't find. Changing, rearranging, so it's regularly updated. Hits from every angle, so expect the unexpected. Represent the fusion of the minds that stay connected. The style that is presented, the size of the heart that's been invented. Deliver the flow we give you, so that means you meant it. In your direction is the bearing that we aim to sense it. Instead of waiting for a new star better, we invent it. And let you get your money's worth before you be resented. Make you make a full flicker for the whole nation. Send it down to one alone with no discrimination. Like a sink with 50 lights, there's many combinations. No matter which way that you turn, you'll reach the same destination. The fullness of the spectrum, 360 keeps you circling. Deep inside the flow is where it's working it. Underneath submerging it. To the bottom, go deeper. Way beyond the point that blows holes in your speaker. Under and over to get over. going under. Once you get the lightning and then you get the thunder. The feature is the sound and the sound is the feature. Rhythm made out of brown paper. Sounds that we bring are of a different nature. Rhythms get greater than rhythms, they get greater. Yes, another rubber, some more for the chaser. New configuration, new riff and new structure. Built on a frame that a hole that won't puncture. Tight, we wrap it up in trap, tight.
There is an exclusive rework of Roni Sizen represent Brown Paper Bag.
Right.
Let's trace it right.
Okay, here's a little something that I think is gonna be massive this year.
We're gonna play.
And they're playing it on One Extra already, been caning it, and people are screaming for it, trust me. Visionary featuring D Suede and R&R, Change is gonna come. It's not even mixed down yet.
Yeah.
In a little tent. Oh, and just like the river I've been running ever since. It's been a long time coming, but I know a change gon' come. Oh, yes it will. In a little tent, just like the river, I've been running ever since. It's been a long time coming, but I know a change gon' come. It's been too hard living, but I'm afraid to die, 'cause I don't know what's up there beyond the sky.
This is
I go to the movie and I go downtown. Somebody keep telling me don't hang around. It's been a long time coming, but I know a change won't come.
Yes, it will.
There were times that I thought I would last for long, but now I'm able to carry on. It's been a long time coming, but now I know that change won't come. Yes, I know that life is hard. Sometimes you feel blue. The things on your mind that you're going through. It'll be okay when it's said and done.
Change won't come.
Know that life is hard, sometimes you feel blue, with things on your mind that you're going through. It'll be okay when it's said and done.
Change won't come.
I know that life is hard, sometimes you feel blue, with the things on your mind that you're going through. It'll be okay when it's said and done.
Change won't come.
I know that life is hard, sometimes you feel blue, with things on your mind that you're going through. It'll be okay when it's
said and done.
are locked in to the Radio 1 Drum and Bass Show with Bailey. Don't worry, Fabio's still here. I'm just sitting in for him this week. He'll be back next week. But this tune in the background right now is by Subwave, something called Think. Man, I think these guys are from Russia. I'm not sure even if it's one or two guys, but they've got some serious, like, damaging tunes right now. And that is one of them. Another one's going to be coming out on Metalheads, I think. And before that, you heard Benga and Koki. A massive tune, but a remix by Digital Soundboy of Nights. It's not even out yet. I can't believe I've been hearing it all this time and it's not even out yet. You'll be able to get your hands on it soon. I know there's a lot of promos floating about at the moment. So make sure you look out for that. Make sure you look out for the Benga and Koki album as well. I think that's going to be on Temper. Now, usually when I do my regular drum and bass show on One Extra Wednesdays from 10 o'clock, mate, there's no messing around, trust me. We play everything. I don't even care if someone hands me a CD and it's made by their grandmother, their dog, their pets, whatever. If it sounds good, I'll play it. I've played tunes in the past that are not necessarily even mixed down well, but I've played them and they've turned out to be some of the most popular tunes I've ever played on the show. So it's just all about vibes. And what I'm going to do right now is play something that that definitely pushes out the boundaries of production when it comes to drum and bass. Because basically back in 94, people used to go way in on their beats in drum and bass. They used to take Amens and whatever break they could find, chop it to pieces and put it back together exactly how they wanted to hear it. Now last year I had a whole bundle of tracks just like that, and it brought people like Busy Bee, Remark, Equinox all back out the woodworks to kind of go back on those kind of flavours. So to give you an example of exactly what I'm talking about, I'm going to play a couple of tracks for you right now that sound just like what I'm talking about. Here's something from Threshold, first of all. It's called The Beautiful Lost. This is how we do it, man. We've got all flavours covered when it comes to drum and bass, right here on Radio 1.
Radio 1. A special request.
I'm talking about it's the Radio 1 drum and bass show with Bailey in for Fabio. The tune in the background is by Theory. I want to big up the Theory for coming with some different flavors, thinking outside the box. This is called Special Request. Also big shout to Threshold for the last track as well. And remember, if you just locked in, you can always check the show again for the next 7 days and check out the track listings at the Radio 1 website, bbc.co.uk/radio1. Click on drum and bass, click on the Fabio and Groove Rider page, you'll see everything right there. However, this is not my regular station, I belong to One Extra. It's kind of the same thing really, One Extra is the sister station to Radio 1. You can catch me on Wednesdays, 10 o'clock, and I'm not the only drum and bass showman here, we've got Chrissy Chris as well. He does the One Extra Drum and Bass show on Mondays, 12 at midnight. And believe me, he's got the biggest dance floor smashes you can find anywhere. Really rinsing it out. I believe last week you had Debt in the house, alongside Potential Bad Boy and others. Furthermore, if you want to check that out too, just check out the One Extra website, bbc.co.uk/oneextra. Click on drum and bass, click on Chrissy Chris. You can check that show again. That was big and serious.
Radio 1.
Look, I have to admit, I can't help it. I can't help playing dark flavors. It's in the blood. That's me to the core. Metalhead's resident for the last 10 years. And Swerve resident, actually, at Fabio's Club. I love dark side music. I'm going to give you a couple more tracks that is definitely my, well, not beat your brains in, but a bit of brain food, if anything. This is by a new artist, all the way from North Carolina, USA. It goes by the name of Niskala. There's something called Niskala. This isn't even signed up, so if anyone's listening right now who's got a drum and bass label, you're... You shouldn't really be sleeping on this one. This is massive.
Remember where you hear the big artist first, right here on Radio 1. Drum and bass.
Radio 1's going on dark right now. You listen to Bailey, I'm here for Fabio. Not long to go, and this tune in the background, nope. It's not a Phantom Force remix. It's Digital, Lutant, and Generic, a track called Fantasy. That's bad, not many people got that. Don't forget, if you like these kind of dark flavours, check me out on Wednesdays, 10 o'clock, one extra. Going on terrible, man. I'm messing around at all. Furthermore, after the show on Wednesday, I'm going to be running straight over to Swerve to cover for Fabio. At his club, Swerve, yeah, The End, London. I think we're going to have Sabaruko from USA and Aaron J in the house. And if you like it bashy, catch me at the One Nation Valentine's special, Brixton Academy, London. I'm going to be back-to-back with Randall. That's on Saturday the 9th of February. Stick them in your diary.
Bailey.
Oh, man, do I still go? I've got a bundle of tunes that I haven't even played yet. Hopefully you can squeeze two more in and round things off neatly. This is definitely a beautiful tune. I'm really feeling this one. You know what I mean? An early summer flavour for you. This is something by Mutated Forms featuring Tali. It's called Blue Magic. It's the DJ SS remix. Sure, I've heard Fabio play this before. I mean, he's a man who definitely knows about these kind of flavors. He loves his soul edge flavors. It's Radio 1 Drum and Bass. Sad story. I've run out of time. But don't forget, I will be back on my regular show on Wednesdays, one extra, 10 o'clock, drum and bass show. Don't go anywhere, the music isn't finished yet, you know. Straight after me, it's the one extra takeover, top of the hour. And don't forget, from 5 o'clock, it's all about Ras Kwami, Keep It Radio 1. Tunes galore. Don't go anywhere. Thank you for listening. Check out Fabio and Groove Riders Facebook. Link up, join up, talk about the music. Till another time, it's Bailey, into and out. Take it easy.
Morning from 5 a.m.
Raz Kwame.
Who tell him say? I don't pull Raz Kwame. Watch out, who tell him say? On the Radio 1.
The new music we trust on Radio 1. Now.
Jufar on the hill at 2. Here.